Hi guys, welcome back to my next video. In this video we are going to see about the lists, so different types of list and what are they, those all things. So let me create one more section and let me give it the heading like h6, like lists. Okay, so basically we have three kinds of list. Okay, so those are ordered list, like list, and next is like unordered list, UL, and one more thing is a descriptive list, descriptive tag. Each one have their own advantages. So let me, if you see of these, then these things, then you can understand. See, you have seen. So let me make it bigger. Like let me do H3. Okay, you have list. Ordered list is nothing but you get the order numbers 1, 2, 3, 4. And unordered list, you will be getting like dots. You will be getting, and you will be having this thing. And descriptive list, you will be having DT. And DD tags, descriptive data by one notch. Here you go with the by one notch. Okay, hope you understood. So if I add more, like ordered list, unordered list we have, and descriptive list we have. Okay. So if I add these things, so you can able to see like ordered list, unordered list, descriptive list, you got it. Okay, similarly you can have these things here as well, where you will be getting in dots, and here also you can write it like descriptive list, where you can, you need to write your description, descriptive tag and descriptive data you have. Okay, so these are simple lists which we can have in our HTML. In this total series of HTML, I will be discussing only about the HTML, no CSS part will be discussed, and in my other videos, in future videos, I can create a HTML videos where I will be teaching you a small bits of CSS part. Okay, now in this series we are teaching you a small bits of all list, tables, then the tags, starting from the tags, everything I have covered, images, everything I have covered, links, how to create a links, how to add those links, those things we have seen till now. So if you like this video, please like it, share with your friends, and please subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.